Cześć, tu Madzie, witajcie w kolejnym odcinku z serii As Dusk Fall. No powiem wam, że emocje. Czy on nas znajdzie, czy nie znajdzie? Coś na pewno tu się wydarzy, tak? No za pół godziny oni wpadną do motelu. Matko, w ostatniej chwili ja tutaj zawsze... Dotknij! Oh. Ja tutaj jestem na spokojnie nastawiona, a takie rzeczy się dzieją. Oh, we got it all right. Dobra, nice jedź, nie emocjonuj się. How about we stop for burgers on the way home, huh? Have a little celebration. We're gonna be celebrating every day for a week. Mogli posprzątać.
Dispatch, this is C1. I need all available cars in the area of West Two Rock. Searching for a blue pickup truck.
Copy on your request. Is everything okay?
No, it's not fucking okay. I need units now. Someone robbed my house.
Jakby posprzątali, nikt by nie zauważył.
They didn't see us turn in. How'd they even find us? We got away clean.
He must have seen the truck.
Listen up. We're not here to hurt you. We don't even want your wallets. We just need a place to lay low until we can be safely on our way. Don't do anything stupid and you'll be fine. Understood?
We understand. Yeah, whatever you say.
Good. That's what I want to hear.
Dobra, ja w poprzednim odcinku mówiłam, że on takie ciepłe kluchy, ugodowy i wszystko, tak? Ale w takich sytuacjach wydaje mi się, że lepiej... słuchać się tego naszego agresora, tak? Niż później, niż nie wiem, kłócić się z nim, denerwować go. Posłuchamy, potem będziemy ewentualnie, wiecie, kombinować, jak, nie wiem, uciec, jak to rozegrać, nie? Na razie bądźmy dla niego ugodowi. Fafik, cicho.
You, keep that dog quiet.
Shh. It's all right, Zeus.
Zeus, okay.
Let's just jack a car. Drive back the other way before they realize they're not chasing anyone.
Nasz nie działa.
Too risky. If they got roadblocks.
Vince, we need to do something.
Tak, dziadek, ty nie kozacz. Ja wiem, że ty jedną ręką czy nogą w grobie, ale siedź.
Just do what he said. Keep quiet. And what if they change their minds? These boys are obviously making it up as they go.
We can't stay here.
We can until dark. Then, we set out cross country. It's our best shot.
I'm telling you, we gotta
drop
move.
The weapon.
Easy now. Let's
I
just...
said drop it.
Look, I don't know her very well, but I think she means business.
No one asked you.
He's right though. I go down to the range twice a week.
Joyce, if that thing goes off...
Then I'll scrape them off the walls.
But it don't have to be like that. If we help these boys out of whatever corner they got themselves stuck in...
I'm not helping them with shit. Show me your faces. I said, take off the masks.
Oh, no.
You're the Holt boys.
You're the ones who hit our car.
Paul, take the shotgun.
I'm sorry, I can't.
Christ, really, Paul? You, grab the gun.
No, przepraszam, gdzie moja decyzja? Halo?
Pointed at him.
You do that, I promise you'll regret it. You've never held a gun a day in your life.
I learned quick, though.
You touch my things again, you won't be happy. Hey, you get the truck hit away?
It's in a shutout back. Tyler, these people didn't do anything to us.
They will if we let them. You and Dale, line them all up. I need to make a call.
Wydaje mi się, że Joy może być naszą Jay, właściwie naszą jedyną nadzieją.
We got a problem.
On najbardziej racjonalnie myśli.
All right, shitheads. Over by the tables.
You boys, you haven't hurt anyone, have you?
Yeah, we killed the president. Ain't that right, bro?
You're the middle brother. The one who got himself sent off to juvenile hall.
Shut the fuck up.
Why? Everybody knows.
Joyce, don't.
From what I hear, you're just like your daddy. Another fucked up Holt thinks the world's his to break.
Coś w tym jest.
What, like this?
Or how about this?
Come on, man. Is that necessary?
Are you necessary?
Shut it up. Now.
He's a dog. He doesn't have an off switch.
It's just nervous, Dale.
I don't care what it feels. I want it to shut up.
Hey, hey, Zeus. Remember me?
I said shut the fuck up.
Dale, what are you doing?
It's called controlling the room.
By pointing guns at puppies? Wasn't breaking the Kasdan boy's jaw enough for you?
Don't you start with me.
Or what? You'll break my face too? Or are you just gonna shoot me?
Zeus, quiet.
Jak ja nie chcę nic w tym momencie wybierać? Gdzie moja trzecia opcja? Się cicho. Teraz jak chcę się cicho, to nie mam. Ona go zna. Więc może dobrze, że na niego, nie wiem, depnie i on się tego, on się jakoś uspokoi. Z drugiej strony boję się, że psa nam zaciupie. Dobra, pies jest nasz. Tej baby nie znamy. Poznaliśmy ją w ostatnim odcinku.
Jim, give him here. That's it. Good boy. Nice and calm. Shit.
Już, mam, trzymam.
Easy, Zeus. Easy.
There. Are you happy? Now put the gun down. You should be ashamed of yourself.
You know what? I'm tired of you. Tape her mouth shut.
Sam niech to zrobi taki mądry.
Do your own dirty work.
Hey, wake up.
Why is there so much luggage in your SUV? Who else are you traveling with, huh? You tell me the truth now.
Znowu wybierz mądrze. Dobra, spróbujmy jeszcze ukryć, bo ojciec z nami jest.
Just me and my father. We're on a road trip to sort of get to know each other again.
It's a lot of stuff for just two men.
No, it's true. It's just him and the older fella.
I checked him and myself. There's no one else.
You know something? I don't like you.
Ja ciebie też.
You got this look like you're scared shitless. Tell me I'm wrong.
Dobra, przyznajmy się, że się boimy. To da nam spokój.
Of course I'm scared shitless.
Ej, szeryf przyjechał! Jesteśmy ocaleni!
What do we do? That's just Big Sam. He buys a soda, talks for a while, then he's gone.
Jay, in the back. Go with him.
Mm-hmm.
Get rid of the cop. You hear me?
Sure thing, boss.
You two, keep your mouths shut and this'll all be over faster.
Ach, liczyłam, że jednak ten... Jednak jakaś pomoc tutaj będzie. Nie no, my nic tutaj nie zrobimy, jeżeli będę miała okazję.
Paul, how's things?
Slow as usual.
Yeah, like my daddy always said. If you don't slow down, you don't see the wall before you hit it. Where's Joyce and her kid? Upstairs?
Oh, Ash is at a friend's house for the night, and Joyce isn't feeling well. She's been in bed for days.
Sorry to hear that. Say, you haven't seen three fellas in a blue pickup, have you? Maybe out on the road somewhere?
Nope. Been here all day.
How you liking the desert dream?
Oh, can't complain.
Yeah, Joyce runs herself a tight ship. So, who else are you traveling with?
Oh, just me and my dad over there.
Mogliśmy się tu zdradzić, nie?
So, why the booster seat?
Huh?
I saw your car when I pulled in. California plates?
What, that one? That's not mine, no.
It's the only out-of-towner out there.
No, I just mean we borrowed it. From a guy with, you know, kids.
Borrowed it, huh? Can I ask what brings you to Two Rock?
We're headed to Mexico for a little R&R.
Oh, my wife and I love it there. Which city?
Jezu, ja nie wiem, jakie jest w tym. W Meksyku miasto. Meksyk.
Mexico City.
Really? Heard it's not safe for tourists these days.
We're, gonna volunteer.
Saving the orphans.
Big Sam, where you at?
Desert Dream, but I'm on my way back. Anyway, we're looking for three idiots who broke into the sheriff's house. If you can believe anyone would be that stupid. They're armed and dangerous, so if you hear anything, you call 911.
Any idea who it was?
Nah, they covered their faces, so they wouldn't be recognized.
Oh, is that why?
Wish Joyce better for me.
Daddy, I'm gonna skip first grade!
Oops.
What took you so long?
Wiecie, z jednej strony trzymamy się wersji dla bandziorów.
His wife. Is something the matter?
You're his, right. You said it was just you and your dad.
Vince, what's happening?
A z drugiej teraz wyszło, no. Może się uda.
Come on, we need to get Zoe out of here.
What? Why?
Just do it.
Hold on. Dispatch, this is 1742. I have suspicious circumstances at my location. Please send additional...
Sam! Run!
Oh my God!
You lie about your family? And try to get us caught?
Co dobrze, że on nas tylko leje.
Please, no!
Hey, stay out!
Ej, może wiecie co jeszcze? Cali z tego wyjdziemy.
Let go of me.
Aha, jeszcze ten.
me.
Well now, Luku ain't afraid to hold a gun anymore.
Oh, yeah, szybko się uczę.
If I did that, it wouldn't be a standoff.
Vince, maybe you should put the gun down.
Or maybe you keep your toys for once.
Is this really what you want? In front of your kid?
No, ojciec nas niby juszczy, żeby go postrzelić, no. A jak się oddamy, to do, ten, oberwiemy na pewno. Za kłamstwo, za policjanta, za wszystko oberwiemy, matko. A, ja myślałam, że w poprzednich grach wybory były okropne. Tu są okropne. Dobra, ryzyk fizyk. Tylko w kostkę.
Zoe, close your eyes.
No i o, dobra, fajnie, podsumowanie. Bo to pierwszy rozdział się skończył. Byłam mega ciekawa, jak to wyjdzie. Teraz tak, wartość, rodzina. Trzyma stronę rodziny niezależnie od ceny. Cecha, gwałtowność, nie boi się konfrontacji i fizycznego niebezpieczeństwa. Styl gry, szybki refleks, szybko i dokładnie wypełnia działania natychmiastowe. To przypadek, tym się nie sugerujmy. Dobra, co twoje wybory i styl interakcji ujawniły o tobie? Możesz przejrzeć zdobyte oznaki w sekcji dodatki w menu głównym. No dobra. Dobra, tu się udało. Jestem ciekawa, czy faktycznie postrzeli, co było dalej. Tutaj mamy, patrzcie, cały scenariusz, nie? Oni by i tak wpadli do hotelu, nawet jeżeli, patrzcie, większość poszła z ojcem. Tutaj. No ja poszłam z nią, zostałam z nią, próbowano uspokoić. Tutaj, gdybym kazała się odsunąć, jeszcze byłyby, patrzcie, dwa wybory, ale 61 osób tutaj poszło. No dobra. I teraz tak. Tu jesteśmy. Wymierzono broń w Tylera. Można było nie wymierzyć, to tu by się od razu skończyło. Jeszcze, patrzcie, wymierzono broń w Tylera. Można było wymierzyć, ale jeszcze jakaś inna opcja by była, nie? Dobra, zobaczmy tu. Tutaj, patrzcie, ile się podziało. I ja źle zrobiłam. Tutaj Jay, bo my skupiamy się na Vince'ie i na Jay'u. Tutaj macie, znaleziono safe. Mogłam go nie otworzyć na czas i byłby większy problem, widzicie? Ale ja znalazłam. I uniknięto. No, mogłaby tu się jakaś walka jeszcze, patrzcie, dziać i też by się stąd uciekło. No dobra, ciekawe. Dobrze, to następny rozdział bierzemy.
You are gonna shoot me point blank with a shotgun in front of your whole family?
It wasn't loaded.
No, but you didn't know that. You were ready to do it.
Żeby rodzinę chronić, tak? Właśnie, dla mojej rodziny.
You're trying to kidnap my wife, man. You think I'm just gonna stand here and let that happen?
Dale, get the duffel bag. We're out of here.
Guys, we're not going anywhere.
Fuck!
No, ale najprościej byłoby, żeby się poddali, nie?
He'll get us out of here.
You got more faith in him than I do.
Wygląda na takiego bezlitosnego trochę, nie?
This is Sheriff Romero of the Two Rock County Sheriff's Department. But you assholes know that already. The good news is, in Arizona, burglary is a class 3 felony. You can practically get off with a warning. The bad news is, you dipshits broke into my house with my goddamn wife home.
Jay, check they can't get in the back.
You people are smart, you'll save me some trouble and just give yourselves up. Keep the ringer on in there. I'm gonna call you to negotiate your surrender.
We're not talking with this asshole. Right?
Equivalent for Big Sam, please acknowledge.
Take him in the back there and destroy that radio.
Dante will get us out. He's too strong-minded for his own good half the time. But he gets things done.
You sound like you know him pretty well.
It's a small town. Everyone knows everyone. Wonder if he knows Ash isn't here tonight.
Ash is your son?
Yeah. Best thing I ever did.
We're sitting ducks here. I say we stick to the plan. Take our chances with a hostage.
The back gate's chained up. There's no way in. Tyler, I don't know. Maybe we should just give ourselves...
Don't say it. Romero's impatient, and these small-town cops couldn't catch a cold. Our best move is to wait.
Is someone gonna get that?
The police are gonna catch you and put you in jail.
You cut it out or I'll put you in a corner.
Hey! You can't talk to my granddaughter like that.
She's 6 years old. She's just speaking her mind.
Yeah, I'm speaking my mind.
Enough! Next person who talks is going in the back office.
There's a second phone back there. If you could reach Dante without them knowing.
Patrząc na spryt. Może zróbmy z siebie idiotę.
Hey guys. What do bank robbers eat for dessert? Heist cream. You get it?
You're an idiot. You know that?
I mean, Kim. It was kind of funny.
You see? He gets it. You just don't have a sense of humor.
All right, that's it. Into the back.
Zdążyłeś ją naładować?
Don't separate us. He'll stay quiet.
Michelle, it's fine.
It's not fine. None of this is fine.
I think you both need a little time out. Jay, make sure nobody answers the damn phone. Keep your mouth shut, and don't make me come in here again.
What was that all about?
There's a second phone. If the sheriff calls again.
Good thinking. Can you get your hands free?
It's no good. It's too tight.
All right. How do we do this?
Friction, maybe.
Nie macie nic ostrego? Jakie dosięgniesz?
Think you can knock that pen holder to the floor?
Dobra, próbuj.
That's it. It's gonna fall. Try to cover the noise.
I'll cough. On three. One, two.
If it's the cops, they're gonna keep calling.
Can you reach the scissors?
Nie wiem, jak mi się to udało, ale okej.
I'm in the Desert Dream Motel. Can you connect me directly to the sheriff?
This is Sheriff Romero. Who am I talking to?
My name is Vincent Walker, and I'm... My family, we're hostages in here.
Whoa, slow down there, Vince. I can help you. But you gotta relax those nerves first, all right?
I may not have much time.
Look, I need to know. Where's my deputy?
He's... They shot him. He's dead. Hello?
We called him Big Sam. He was a good man. What else can you tell me about what's going on in there?
The people doing this? There's three of them. The manager said they're the Holt boys?
Oh, no shit. Well, that explains a few things.
Yeah? Like what?
It's a long story. But tonight's gonna be the end of it. What else?
You're good. Keep going.
The youngest brother, the one they call Jay, he's just a kid. I don't even think he wants to be here.
Probably bullied into it, but listen, it's good to identify a weak link for us and for you.
Hey! They've blocked the door!
Shit! Vince, this door won't hold.
The one calling the shots, I think his name's,
Tyler?
Tyler.
That's right.
He's the one who killed your deputy. I worry what's gonna happen if something else sets him off.
Huh. Yeah, I would have called him the one with the cool head. If Tyler's losing it, you need to be careful.
I'm almost out of time.
Listen, Vince, we're gonna put an end to this thing. And sooner than you think. Just keep your eyes open, okay?
Next time you talk to one of my hostages behind my back, I take him to the window and shoot him. Keep your people 30 yards from the motel and don't call us again. What did you tell him?
Dobra, już nie brnijmy może w te kłamstwa.
I told them what's happening here. That the Holtz were behind it. And you're the one in charge.
Fuck! These cops, they might work for the county, but they are loyal to him. And he does not care about any of us.
And you do?
Leaving you two alone together was a dumb idea.
Let go! That hurts!
You should never have come to Two Rock.
Było nie psuć nam samochodu! Jestem ciekawa, czy przez okno można byłoby wyskoczyć.
12 years as a flight mechanic. Pretty high up. Then, one day, bam. Bits of engine all over the hangar. Two workers hospitalized, and another in the morgue. All because you left a lug nut loose on a DC-10.
No, that wasn't me. It was a faulty compressor disc. The airline was cutting corners. I kept warning them, but...
It's still your word against theirs. My advice? Sign the form. Take the money. It's a generous offer.
It's a gag order. If I sign that, it's professional suicide. Look, keep the check. It won't even cover my rent for a year. All I want... Here's my job back.
Mr. Walker, with all due respect, you'll never work for an airline again, regardless. Now, do yourself a favor. Pick up the pen.
Nie chcę podpisywać. Przewracać biurko. No niby te, jak jechaliśmy, to było, że on jeszcze nie podpisał, nie?
You could stick your gag orders and your pen right up your ass!
Oh, so you do got a little fight left in you, huh?
Shit. Hello?
Sorry. You're probably busy packing. I just picked Zoe up from swimming. We'll be home soon. Everything okay?
Oh, yeah, I just had the strangest dream. I was back in the lawyer's office.
A dream? At this time of day?
While I was packing, you know, like, dreaming about our new life in Missouri.
As long as everything's boxed up and in good shape for the landlord. I know this move is a big step and tons of stress, but I've got a really good vibe about it, Vince. We'll be back by 7. I'm just gonna pick up China. Zoe! Sorry, gotta go.
Sure, okay, but...
No to duże zmiany w życiu, plus macie... Jeszcze ta sytuacja, która teraz miała miejsce. Gary. Nic tak nie denerwuje jak brudne Gary. Umyj Gary i będziesz już ustawiony z żoną. No, będzie git. muszę powiedzieć, że akurat tutaj te quick time eventy to są akurat przyjemne właśnie.
Dish is done.
Ach, jakie zadowolone, bo pomyte. Dobra, sprawdź podłogę, spakuj pudła. Deser później, może ten pudła spakuj. Też będzie zadowolona. No to jednak jakaś forma bałaganu, nie? Jak pozakleję, ustawi, też będzie git. I ja bym doceniła, żeby nie było.
I guess some dreams never get off the ground.
Nie, serio, mam dużo wątpliwości ciągle, czy ja dobre wybory biorę, nie? Ale zobaczymy, przekonamy się, nie? Z jednej strony chcę chronić rodzinę, z drugiej nie chcę być, jak ja to mówię, flakiem. Dobra, spakuj zdjęcia, tak? Zdjęcia są istotne, to pamiątki rodzinne, nie? Spakuj, nie ma kiedy patrzeć. Deser chcę jeszcze zdążyć zrobić. Ważne, że możesz go zabrać ze sobą w pudełku. Dobra, jeszcze coś? Sprawdź podłogę na zewnątrz i deser. Dobra, zrobię deser, jak wystarczy czasu, to podłogę sprzątnę.
You know what? We had chocolate pudding the day we moved in, so why not go out in style?
Wiecie, zawsze to w razie czego nie zdążyłem posprzątać podłogi, ale deser zrobiłem, doceń.
Nope. Be strong, Vince. Step away from the chocolate.
Tak, schowaj do lodówki, niech się chłodzi. O, i akurat nasze babeczki wracają. Super.
How was your last day?
No. Dobrze, czy docenią ten nasz deser, to dowiemy się w kolejnym odcinku. No, zobaczymy jeszcze, jak tutaj ta sytuacja w motelu się rozegra. W sumie gra, słuchajcie, jest tak mniej więcej, jak sprawdzałam. Już wam mówię. Na... Około 12 odcinków, więc nie wiem, zobaczymy, czy jeszcze przeniesiemy się tam, gdzie oni się przeprowadzają i tam jakiś ciąg dalszy będzie, czy cała gra będzie tylko w tym motelu. Nie mam pojęcia. Jeżeli ktoś grał, niech mi nie zdradza. Ja i tak postaram się nagrać troszkę do przodu, żeby uniknąć spoilerów. I zobaczymy, co kolejne odcinki przyniosą. Dobrze, kochani, dziękuję wam bardzo serdecznie za obejrzenie tego odcinka i widzimy się niedługo w kolejnym, tak więc trzymajcie się, no i cześć.